The story you are about to hear is true. Only the names have been changed. Only the names.
So even though we face the difficulties of today and tomorrow, I still have a dream. It is a dream deeply rooted in the American dream.
Only the names have been changed. The story you are about to hear is true. Only the names have been changed.
I have a dream that one day this nation will rise up and live out the true meaning of its creed.
We hold these truths to be self-evident, that all men are created equal.
I have a dream that one day on the Red Hills of Georgia, the sons of former slaves and the sons of former slave owners will be able to sit down together at the table of brotherhood.
I have a dream.
A state sweltering with the heat of injustice, sweltering with the heat of oppression, will be transformed into an oasis of freedom and justice.
Children will one day live in a nation where they will not be judged by the color of their skin, but by the content of their character. I have a dream today.
I have a dream that these children will not be persecuted based on the things they cannot change.
I have a dream that I won't become a hashtag.
The story you are about to hear is true. Only the names have been changed.
I have a dream that I won't have to see my mom cry out of fear that my father, my brother,
that I won't make it home tonight.
I have a dream that I won't have to be taught to accept racism and sexism and religious prejudice to navigate through the world.
I have a dream that I won't be taught that it is normal for me to make 75 cents
or 67 cents.
Or 78 cents.
Or 64 cents or 54 cents to the dollar of my white male counterpart.
I have a dream that I won't be taught to be polite out of fear.
And that instead, people won't be taught to be rude and to prey on other people.
I have a dream that I will see someone like me on Disney Channel or Nickelodeon.
I have a dream that my baby brothers, my baby sisters, and my little cousins' mental illnesses will not be discarded because of their race.
I have a dream that my brothers and sisters can be with disabilities and see as beautiful and necessary.
I have a dream that me speaking my mind and standing up for myself won't come across as me being angry or overly offended.
I have a dream that something can be made for me, showcasing me without it being criticized for those for whom it is not.
I have a dream that I can rock.
I have a dream that it can be recognized that my life matters without someone being offended.
I have a dream that I can be unapologetically Black, Latino,
Hispanic, Asian,
Muslim,
Christian, Jewish, me.
One day right there in Alabama, little Black boys and Black girls,
little Latinas and Latinos,
and little brown boys and little brown girls,
Asian boys and Asian girls,
will be able to join hands with little white boys and white girls as sisters and brothers. I have a dream today. I have a dream that one day every valley shall be exalted, and the glory of the Lord shall be revealed, and all flesh shall see it together. And if America is to be a great nation,
this must become true.
Let freedom ring from the prodigious hilltops of New Hampshire.
Let freedom ring from the mighty mountains of New York.
Let freedom ring from the curvaceous slopes of California.
Let freedom ring from every hill and molehill of Mississippi.
From every mountain, let freedom ring.
We will be able to speed up that day when all of God's children, Black men and white men, Jews and Gentiles, Protestants and Catholics, we'll be able to join hands and sing in the words of the old Negro spiritual. Free at last, free at last. Thank God Almighty, we are free at last.
I have a dream that my dreams are valid.
My goals are valid.
My life is valid.
I have some very sad news for all of you, and I think sad news for all of our fellow citizens and people who love peace all over the world. And that is that Martin Luther King was shot and was killed tonight in Memphis, Tennessee.
Forward, past the first, just in case. When we made our way till now, it's time to loosen, it's time to fight. Forward, now are we gonna hold the doors open for a while? Now we can be open for a while. Forward. Oh,